There's loose chalk in the crevice above your head, right, Straw? You'd better knock it out and also trim back the edges.
Where you are, Mr. Harris? I'll soon shift it with my pick.
You do not say thank you for making a nice job of this, Captain.
I think I'm going some more money. You never know. Might come in handy to my grandchildren, if they haven't done it.
Not done it.